stretch, and let us refresh your body and spirit.
Oh, that's right. We gotta do Serena Beach today. Secret of Casino Delfino. I really like the music in the casino. I like that kind of jazzy sound. However, this casino has one of those spinning panel puzzles that I hate so much. It's behind the red curtain. Well, there's 1-7. Oh, okay. No. Right. This makes it a bit easier. There we go. We're gonna get ghosts. I think this is the only Mario game where you can defeat Boos by jumping on them. I think it's essentially random when you get the 3-7s on this. Come on. There we go. Now the part that no one likes. Alright, so far so good, but if a stray bit of water hits any of those, then it just undoes it. one more. No way I did that easily. Doesn't count. That clutch. Good, one of these. This one actually isn't as bad as the other one from, I think it's Bianco Hills. Because the cube is much bigger. Oh! Alright. I'm trying to remember, what game did I say before that I would start playing after I beat this one? Because we're getting pretty close to the end here. I'll try to remember it. Oh, come on with that. Again with the bubbles. I want that pepper. Nope. Nope. Out of here. Pepper. That bird. Now that isn't the same King Boo from, like, Luigi's Mansion, right? He looks way different. I wonder if there's, like, multiple King Boos. Also, I remember what game I was gonna play, Luigi's Mansion. So this mission used to give me so much trouble as a kid, until I realized that you don't have to clean every single spot. And then I also discovered in the Switch version for Mario 3D All-Stars that you can actually glitch it out and beat it in like 7 seconds. I don't know how it worked, I haven't been able to recreate it, but I have a clip of it on my Switch of it just getting beaten even though I barely did anything. These barrels are essential to doing this. Oh, okay. Yep. I know it's dumb, but I want to get this big spot here. Oh, we're already at the Shadow Mario chase. Mario certainly takes his sweet time getting back up when he gets knocked over. That Isle Delfino should be flooded now, or Delfino Plaza. I don't know what the purpose of the flooding is, but it's interesting. This was bad timing. Barely made it. Oh no. Oh no. Well. There it goes. Ah, great. Just barely. I'm trying to rush through the boat part, and I really shouldn't be. Trying to make up for my lost time, and it's just causing me to make mistakes. Come on. That should have totally made it.
Mamma mia.
Thank goodness for this one-up mushroom near the beginning. Why is it turning? Stop. I'm spraying this way. Turn the other way. I do not get this. You do it. Why is it doing that? I used the rocket nozzle to get to Pianta Village. Oh, come on! That was dumb. Like, I made it past the boat part. I was excited to not have to do it again. That's how it should have gone.
The water's great, hey, Junior?
Sure is, Papa. Come on in, Mama Peach. I think not. Mario! You again? Don't you ever give up?
Mario! How dare you disturb my family vacation?
This voice they gave Bowser is perfect, and I won't be taking any questions. See, that shit happens every now and then, and it's totally unfair. bullshit. Ooh, got a one-up, so it's like it didn't happen. Some lag. Come on, breathe your fire. One more. Oh no. Don't you dare. All right, and that's game. So, I'll go ahead and grab Luigi's Mansion while this is playing out.
Junior, I've got something difficult to tell you about Princess Peach.
I know, she's not really my mama. Someday, when I'm bigger, I wanna fight that Mario again.
That's my boy. Well put, son. The Royal Koopa line is as strong as ever. Let's just rest a while.
The vacation starts now.
Thank you. tainted.
All right, Luigi's Mansion. So if anybody is wondering why I don't seem to have any files on my GameCube games, it's because my memory card decided to glitch out one day and lose all of my save data. So just a PSA for everybody to back up their saves on a separate memory card.
Mario.
Man, it has been so long since I played this. I hope that I can still, like, play all right. So for those unaware, Professor Egad is the one who created Flood, the water nozzle from Super Mario Sunshine. What I'm doing right now is checking to make sure that there aren't multiple ghosts coming out, because I want to catch them all at once. Okay, so here they all are. And if I get them to bunch together, I can get them all at once. And you get much better points for that. Wants to go to the gallery, but he doesn't have any paintings right now. That's where we come in. Bro, let me out. Looks like Luigi just punched Toad in the head. So in this game, you want to collect as much treasure, as much gold and jewels and banknotes. Because at the end of the game, you get a mansion depending on how much money you collect. Oh no. Poison mushroom will deal damage. if it wasn't immediately apparent. Gotcha. I don't know why it keeps giving me hearts. I don't need any health. Suck up that banana peel, because if you slip on it, you take damage. Like that. Come on. Any other spirits? I probably have to open these cabinets. These blue ones give you lots of treasure. All right, got all the spirits. Not what I wanted to do. Okay. No treasure there. Thank you. I like how all the gallery ghosts have, like, backstories to them. I don't think the future Luigi's Mansion games have ghosts like that. Like, they have ghosts that are obviously, like, bosses and stuff like that, but you don't get to read into their bios and stuff like that. No, Luigi, come on. Got him in one go. So if you can suck down a portrait ghost in one go like that without taking damage, you get the best portrait of them. Alright, doesn't look like there's any more treasure to find in here. I think this is a fake door. Yeah, because there's no door here, so... Okay, so we need to go there next. I was like, come on, I know there's treasure up there.
Oh,
Don't you dare. Oh, come on! So close. I think she's down to like 7 or something. 6. Yeah, look at this.
Oh, yeah.
The only thing more nightmarish than babies is ghost babies. There really isn't much treasure in here, so they're trying to prepare you for a big boss fight. Alright, well, I'll go ahead and get that started then. That was pretty good. I might be able to get him the next round. Oh, come on! He's only got like three left. Well, I definitely didn't get the best portrait for him. What happened to Luigi's head there? It, like, went flat for a second. I'm definitely not as good at this game as I used to be. Oh, I still got the gold Lydia. I got gold Neville, gold Lydia, but I think I got silver Chauncey. Yeah. That's because I kept taking damage and it took me three rounds to get him. Alright, well, I think that this is a good point to stop. So thank you very much for joining the stream. I hope you had a good time.